So today, a memorial service was held to remember the life of 48-year-old Mitchell Batiste. He was the man who died in a fiery crash on the Pontchartrain Expressway. It happened on Friday morning. The accident happened when Batiste's car was hit by another driver. His car spun around and slammed into a guardrail and then a light pole before bursting into flames. Batiste was going to the airport to pick up his brother, and that's because their mother had just passed away.
You know, coming in town for my mother's funeral, it just threw me. But to show you that God is still good, nobody else got hurt.
Person who would help anyone from any walks of life. He would give you the shirt off his back. He would make sure that you was fed if you were hungry. If you needed a haircut, if you was on bad times, he would cut your hair and wouldn't expect anything from you in return but a smile. Because that's how he greets you, with a smile.
Turning yellow.
And police are still looking for the hit-and-run driver in that accident. The car was either a Nissan Altima or a Maxima, and it likely has damage to the front headlights from the accident. It has dark-tinted windows and a fleur-de-lis on the back windshield.